Alright, people, this is a bad idea. I tried to play some warm-up matches, played some stuff against Ty, played some stuff against characters that I hate playing against. It didn't go well. Oh god, why? This is the second Hakumen! Ah! Why can't people play characters I enjoy playing against? Instead, I have to fight Ty's Hazuma, which granted, my own fault. I went and I joined him. I knew what I was getting into. Then I played a Hakumen. Then I played a Lychee. Now I'm playing another Hakumen. I fucking hate all of these characters. Because every single one of them completely and utterly annihilates Azrael in neutral. Azrael and Tager. I should be playing Tager. There's no reason for me not to be playing Tager right now. Like, my Azrael sucks. And I am just better with Tager right now. Which I hate to admit, because I hate playing Tager. But I'm better with him right now. When it comes to pad, I'm better with him. Oh, his connection's booty butt cheeks. His connection's booty butt cheeks. Yeah, he's gonna purple throw me because he knows this connection's booty butt cheeks. This is what he's gonna do. This is an online only player who knows what he is doing. God fucking damn, that was supposed to be an air throw. Or not an air throw, an instant air dash. My fault. I mean, like, I just... playing in this shit connection, you see it's stuttering right here, I don't care. Like, this guy's purple throwing me, he knows what the fuck he's doing. Why did I do that? Button's not coming out. I forgot he could charge that now. Jesus Christ. Now he's mashing 5A. He knows what he's doing. He knows exactly what he's doing. This is an online-only player. My fault. That was stupid of me. So, cool. Fantastic first match. I'm happy that I started recording here. Totally worthwhile. And now I'm going to... like, I've been absolutely livid about everything. Like, this connection would not in any way, shape, or form affect me as much as it is if it was not for this stupid bullshit showing me no real goddamn connection system that this fucking PS4 version is. And now, like, all of these are occupied. So, I don't know what any of the connections are. I don't know what I'm getting into. I cannot pick and choose... you know, like, at this point where you can obviously tell, I'm frustrated. I'm sick of lag. I've played, like, you know what, let's play some more Ty. Let's, fuck it. Ty has been ultimately lagless playing against him. Let's give him some more wins. Or does he not want free wins? I want to show you me getting my ass beat by Hazuma. Because this connection is fine. My connection with him has been fine. Dude, that's 22 wins, goddamn. My connection with him has been fine. And because of that, I will suffer through this terrible piece of shit matchup in order to not have to suffer lag. I don't like it. I hate fighting against Hazuma. But I don't have a counter to the character either, so we're just gonna have to go for it. But yeah, I'm just so utterly sick of, like, watching things not come out, getting hit by things that I blocked. It's the combination of that and how terrible the PS4 version of this game is wearing away at my soul. And I like my soul being intact and happy, not frustrated and sad. So this might actually be like, I might just start playing Street Fighter or something again. Oops, there, that catches me free. Oh god. Oh yeah, that's my fault. That didn't qualify as crouching? Oops. I was expecting the high. I thought I would have been too far away for the low, so I was just blocking high, because that's what I was expecting. And he knows his spacing better than I do. Okay, that doesn't work. He wants to sit in the corner? Let's sit in the corner. God damn it, he actually blocked it. Oops. That's actually probably another... Like, this dude has learned his option selects. He didn't have these back in CP. What the... God damn it. I can't blame that on lag. That was just my fault. It's a good thing that killed, because I completely fucked it up. I meant to do Growler, because I knew that would kill. I changed my block too late. That time, I will admit, I blocked late. I'm a forward dash because I'm an idiot. I did not get a forward dash because he crossed me up. Nice combo, Nate. Shit. That's my fault. I don't know good timing off of that. That is safe. Wow, good thing I met Key completely with that because I completely forgot to bury it. Damn it, yeah, I can't do anything. Fuck! 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 A well-deserved win off of that throw, which was completely intentional. I legitimately could not tell you a single reason why I hit those buttons. Legitimately cannot explain to you why that happened, why I pressed those buttons, or why that fucking worked. But I won thanks to just pure randomness. We live in the online life right now. You gotta fucking love it. Wow. That was fucking terrible. That was so bad. And then I can't believe it's actually the fault of, actually, I'm pretty sure that probably doesn't even work anymore. 6A into, Blackhawk Stinger. Because they tech earlier off of 6A now than they used to. So because of that, that might not work anymore. Because, like, for instance, one thing that I need to start adding, I tried to actually add into my game. I got one earlier, a throw into 6A, and then you do the tracking sentinel dump. And that's the way you combo off of four, the optimal way to combo off a four throw now. I tried to do it, and I ended up doing the actual motion 214C for sentinel dump, which doesn't fucking work that way. Oh, yep. Started holding down the button to tech, got counter hit instead. Fuck. 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 I didn't barrier. I don't barrier! Woohoo! Yeah! Oh, fuck. Should have gotten such a better combo than that. Damn, I thought I had gotten away from it. What the fuck was that? Oh, I blocked that one. Damn, that's a bummer. I'm blaming that one. I'm blaming on online. That one I'm gonna blame on online. I blocked it. What the fuck? I guess if I won by that random ass throw, he can win by a random ass 6C. Oh, my fault. Why the hell did that not hit? Well, I'm dead now. Yay. God dang, this is doing it. Never mind. He wanted that command grab so bad. I should have seen that coming. I definitely should have. Well, no, I take that back. His uppercut thing is not. Somebody let me know his uppercut thing. Like, that's unsafe when you just do it. When you kind of, like, when you're in the stance, then you just do it. But once it's the charged up version, that's safe, right? I don't think that's punishable. So, like, that's actually. That could be a decent approach against Azreal, is actually just using that move, because I could backdash it, in which case I can't fucking do anything to it. I can't, like, beat it. Azreal doesn't have anything. And if I try to, you know, jump like I'm thinking, oh, this is a command grab right here, then I'm just going to get hit because I jumped and I'm going to get hit out of jump startup. Or I'm just going to get hit because I'm a fucking idiot that doesn't barrier ever. Because I can't barrier on pad. Every single, like, 90% of the time I try to barrier block on pad, I get a normal instead because the buttons are like, the buttons are just far enough away to make it a little bit difficult to hit them at the same time, but like close enough to make it feel like I should be able to do it consistently. But I don't. I guess I need to get fatter fingers. That'd be the answer, right? Start chubbing down so I can barrier block efficiently. Chubbing down, I guess chubbing up would probably be more. Bitch. I'm the best. Oops, I fucked up. I fucked up again, that's not gonna work. Please don't run it back on me. I should have 5B'd, but like, I'm scared for different reasons. It really, he doesn't barrier block either apparently, but it really irritates me that throwing out a chain doesn't take a stock, only, Oops, yeah, I'm gonna run into that. Because I'm Frey. Oops. Speaking of being Frey. I'm free. Wow, that was supposed to be a 6C. Don't ask me how the hell I got JC. That's happened a couple times to me now, and I don't really know why. Oh, that actually got me free. I thought he would run into my 5A. He did not. There it is. Damn it, 5A was not... I've already been through this in CP, right? Like, I have been through this whole thing. I know that Azreal has no effective answer to Hazama coming in from his chains, but I still try to figure it out because it's so goddamn stupid in my... Yeah, I deserve that. It's so ridiculous in my brain for him to just have, like, an absolutely free end like that. Terrible combo. Didn't even get the follow-up. Okay, so I need to overhead this guy more. That's one of my biggest problems, actually, when it comes to Azreal. I do not overhead nearly enough. Oh my god, really? I was, like, in him! God fucking damn it. I tried to barrier. Thankfully, he didn't get a counter hit. What the hell? He was supposed to jump, and then he didn't. I am dead if he overdrives. Yep. Never mind, he's gonna drop. Oh, I knew he was going for that, but I didn't react to the stance fast enough. And so, like, right when the super flash happened. Like, that's one of those things where I'm not really sure. Like, if that had been offline, I might have gotten up fast enough. But, it was not. But yeah, like, literally right when the super flash happened was when I changed my finger. And I was like, I knew it was too late. One more. Well, unless I win, then it'll be 2-2. Let's call this a first of three. First of three sounds good to me. Ha! That rhymed. But yeah, see how, like, God, like, I don't mind. I hate this matchup, right? Fucking hate fighting Hazama. I hate everything about the character. I wish he was not in the game. And yet, I will still take this. I will still suffer through this in complete and utter contentment rather than deal with the lag that I have suffered in other matches, like the very first one that happened. Did I say I'd suffer through this with contentment? Those words don't really go together in the same sentence when describing something. But still, like, I'm not at all, like, agitated or anything while playing this. I am perfectly happy. Damn it, he went right over my 2A. Ooh, that actually punished me. Oh, shit. And then again, the same thing. It screws me over so often. I get hit, and I start holding down a button to tech. What the hell? I deserve that. Because the thing I think that kind of... What? I just got hit randomly by a 5A. I got nothing after I called that out. God damn it. That was just my fault. That was bad timing. Doesn't that just fucking suck? I blocked that one late. And I'm dead. Yep. Damn it. Because when you react, when you start reacting to the elbow coming down, that's when you know, like, it's too late now. I fucked up. I'm not going to be able to change my block in time. And that is when, oh my god, really? And that is indeed when I started reacting. Dude's fucking normals are so good. He tried to overdrive. That was way too fast of a burst to have reacted to the overhead. He definitely tried to overdrive. Yeah, you're too far away for the overhead right now, bro. Oh, never mind. Holy shit, that overhead has some range. Okay, that catches me free. God, that's so safe. This character, everything he does is just so goddamn safe. I need to start using... You want to hear the irony here? Wow, that was unreactable online. That was not what was supposed to come out. Oh, is he trying to run time? Why did the... I don't know why either one of those hit me. Cool! GG's. I'll take that. That's perfectly fine. I mean, I fucked up my chance. I think that, that 6D that came out was supposed to be Blackhawk Stinger. It did not come out. Yeah, I got 6D instead. That's kind of really irksome that, like, I try to go for Blackhawk Stinger and, like, I don't even get, 2360. I don't even get Valiant. I really do. Like, now's the point where, you know, I kind of mentioned, I don't mind fighting against people in bad connections, like, once. I don't care if it just happens once. Whatever. Figure it out. One and done. If the connection ends up being not that good, so be it. Like, you know, we'll live with it. But eventually, once I go through enough of them in one day, that's the point where it's kind of like, you know what? I don't want to be here no more. And... it's at the point where, like, you know, you kind of want to start cherry picking. And look at this shit. How many of these you think are actually four bars? I am going to guess zero of them are actually four bars. But I don't fucking know that. I don't know what connections I have waiting for me out in this wonderful wide world of bullshit. I just gotta sit here and hold whatever, you know, whoever comes to me. I just gotta hope that they are a quality person that is looking for a three bar connection and a solid game and whatnot, and not somebody that wants to purple throw me all day and do laggy shenanigans. But that's also part of the element of online as well. Like, if you're hopping on, if you're going to play a game online, you have to expect stuff like that. Like, and the thing is too, offline ruined it. Like, no joke, offline ruined online for me. If I had never gone to anything offline, I would never have known a single thing was wrong with the online game. I was perfectly content back in the days of CS, playing, you know, before I ever went offline, before I ever started, you know, getting better. And that's also a thing, you know, like the better you get, kind of the more you start to notice, like, oh, okay, this is a lot of stuff is kind of getting screwed up here. Oh, please don't be a djinn. Okay, that's actually not that bad. And I kind of want to play Tager, but I would feel bad playing Tager against the Noelle, even if it isn't. Like, if this Noelle just blasts me, I will totally look like a salty counterpicker and be perfectly happy about it. But I don't want to, like, you know, somebody playing Noelle. How many Noelle players are left in the first place? I don't want to see one of those. And okay, never mind. I don't think we're going to be playing this over again anyway. I don't think we're going to be seeing a repeat of this match, regardless of how it goes. Shit. Ty is apparently the only person in the entire wide world of BlazBlue that I can play. Good God, this is not good. God, he instant blocked that, and I still got a 5B on him. Not a 5A, a 5B. That should never happen. I'm free. I am free. This right here is some of the best gameplay you will ever see in BlazBlue history. Courtesy of online and online connections. Oh, right. I could have barriered there. I mentioned this before. That work after all of that, that works? Huh. But yeah, I need to remap my barrier. I mentioned that before, but I never did it. Oops, that was stupid of me to hit a button there. I'm gonna just hold all it. Like, I'm not even gonna burst this round when I get it back, because this is not good. This dude's having no trouble whatsoever with it, but I am. And I don't wanna be involved in it. So I will happily hold all of this. I will mash buttons on wake up. Thank you for the game. GG's. I fucking love this game. Told you, I'm just gonna mash buttons on every wake up. I'm gonna mash buttons on every wake up. And that's the shittiest thing too, is like, you know, I can't give like quality comment. Holy shit, we're actually seeing a real connection. That's the first real connection I have seen since starting to play this probably an hour ago. That is the first real connection I have seen. And I'm not going to see any more. Oh my God, there's a second one. How surprising. And a third one. Ooh, how many we got on here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That's 11 out of probably 64 people. I would assume this lobby is at least 60 people right now. 1/6 of the community we can actually see what the fuck the connections are. It's a fantastic rate, right? If your rate of failure is 5 out of 6, that's definitely something worth churning out into the wide world as a product, right? That's definitely something to strive for. Definitely not at all a pathetic showing of an absolute inability to properly test and tweak your fucking... Oh my God, where are these people? Hang on, where are these people? You stole that. America Jin is whatever the fuck his name is. No, I can't do a zero bar. Not today. Where are the people? Those were close. Where are the 3-bar and the 2-bar? Where were the 3? Oh, that's never mind. They weren't close. They were all the way at the goddamn bottom. Please show me. Please, 3-bar, 2-bar, be available. Pretty fuck. I know America Jin is Jiyuna's Twitter handle. Posting some boring ass videos lately. That's right. I said it. But no, I really enjoyed, he put out some Persona 4 Arena videos about him and Jay and Gaimam playing against some of the best Japanese players. So like, they fought Domi in one of them. I can't remember, I've already forgotten, terrible of me to forget his name, but one of the best Ken players who I think stopped playing the game. I haven't seen his name anywhere for a while. Anyway, against like some really good players, and they were really entertaining, they were really fun, and now he's doing like match analysis stuff, and it really kind of soured me onto the concept of I don't want to say it soured me, because obviously what I enjoy watching is not what the majority is, not just solely, you know, like, oh, if I enjoy it, then everybody's gonna enjoy it. If I don't enjoy it, then nobody's gonna enjoy it. That's not how the fucking world works. It's entirely possible that there are tons of people out there, tons more people out there who want to see that kind of video than would want to see, you know, something like I'm doing where it's just bullshitting around. I don't know. I don't know what the people want or don't want. That dude was a 3-bar connection? Bullshit. That was one of the players. Actually, you know what? I take that back. It's not bullshit. I played him in 4 matches, I want to say. And, maybe it was only 3. I don't know. Anyway, I played him in a bunch of matches, and in the very last one, the connection just dive-bombed. Like, everything was fine before then. I wasn't really struggling with anything in particular. But the moment, like, in that last match, in the last round, it got so bad that I just started doing my, alright, I'm just gonna hold forward. Please kill me. Please put me out of my misery. Come on! This is, I mean, we're done. We're done. This is it. This is it! I don't remember the rest of that song. That's as far into that song as we go. Oops, that's an old red. Not like I'm gonna be fucking reacting to it online anyway, but, I mean, not online, in this connection. Wow. This is just... some of the best BlazBlue you'll ever see. I'm not even gonna let you see the rest of this. This sucks.